simultaneously all aircraft go up. Now, leading into aileron, this is a one-speed maneuver, but our two wingmen, that's Mark and Steve, having to float their airplane through the ground. Oh, 600 horsepower, Pratt & Whitney R13.